today I'm showing you a two bedroom apartment. It's a freehold condo in Siglap, East Coast. I'm actually not the marketing agent, but I'm going to show you anyway. Let's check it out. This is a 600 square feet two bedroom apartment, and it comes with a nice big balcony. In fact, there's two balconies. Okay, one here, living area, and also the master room has an attached balcony as well. Come. So, from the balcony, actually you can see there's a small road there. It's a very important road because down that road, straight down, we are just 400 meters away from an upcoming MRT, the Siglap MRT. Okay, it's a very important feature to this development. And, but of course, before I go there, let's go back in and check out the rest of the house. So this house is perfect for young couples, young families, and even singles. And just behind us, that wall there, that's where the bomb shelter is. Bomb shelter is used commonly as a storeroom. Just imagine living without a storeroom. It's almost impossible to imagine, am I right? But that's the thing, new projects in Singapore today do not come with storage spaces. So new launches in Singapore, it's almost impossible. It is really going to be impossible to find a freehold two-bedroom apartment in East Coast below 1 mil. And we got it at $830,000. Basically, this is a bargain hunter's dream house. Okay? A new launch today, you can't get a freehold. Okay? If it's freehold, you can't get it near MRT. And it's not going to be below 1 mil. So today, this really is I'm overselling this, but really it is a good deal. Okay, so but why this specific property? Alright, basically when we were hunting, we did our research and we realized that there were over 70 developments which went through en bloc between 2017 to 2018. And then of this group of properties, 35 were less than 500 meters away from an MRT station. That means developers also focused on properties which were near MRT to en bloc. Okay, and 400 meters away, Siglap MRT opening in 2023, not today. That means that in the future, there will be better prospect for you to sell at a higher price. And basically, you don't want to wait too late to get into the action. So if you are looking for a good deal, you want to go into a bargain hunting mode, give us a call, drop us a text, we'll sit down, plan out, we'll share our thoughts with you, and we will get you the best deal in town.